fridge door or even in freezers. I'm going to do the schematic very quickly using KiCAD ED. And that's how you open your KiCAD. This is how it looks. And if you want to create a new project, you go to File, you open New Project.